Okay, so here we are with Diana and Diane. And Diana, you were just saying that you are at this bedashed summer school for the first time. So tell me your feelings about it and your family. How are you liking it?
I love it. And Diane invited us before, and we've been coming so many times, and we've been friends for over 30 years. And in fact, Diane is my spiritual older sister.
Yeah.
still nurtures me.
Yeah. What does that mean, a spiritual sister? What does that mean?
Well, when I first became a Baha'i, uh-huh. which was over 30-something years ago,
uh-huh.
We had children around the same age, and so we were really interested in parenting things at that time, uh-huh. and marriage things,
yeah.
and so and just spiritual growth and women's issues and different things. So
uh-huh.
we just had the blessing to be to spend a lot of time together with
yeah.
different things.
Uh-huh.
We took a trip across the United States to a Baha'i conference in Montreal one time as two families, and that was so much fun.
Yeah.
So anyway, my grandchildren are visiting from China, and two of them, youngest, and one of them has never been to a Baha'i school,
uh-huh.
and she's 7, and she just made me this bracelet in her class, and she's she loves the class.
Yeah.
And her father's here, my son, and then her brother, who's 12. Is here, but he had been to another Baha'i school once before and loved uh-huh. it and was hesitant to come. But turned out he's over there. He's just having a great time. He's first
uh-huh.
in line now for meals.
Uh-huh.
But
yeah.
he just cleaned up the bathroom as a service project.
Uh-huh.
But he had fun, I think, doing it. So they're learning,
great.
You know,
yeah.
about service and a lot about friendship and
uh-huh.
and spiritual things, and it's good.
Do you feel like coming here for the first time? Do you feel like you and your family have been welcomed and you feel at ease here?
Totally.
Yeah.
Everybody's been so friendly and truly and just accommodating. The surroundings are just beautiful.
Mm.
And so much nature and just, and then the classes themselves are so much, every different people are sharing that I just feel like I'm really learning
mm-hmm.
a lot, and it's just so confirming to hear other people's comments or thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
It's very uplifting.
Uh-huh. I'm just curious if either of you would like to talk about, why is it important to have the Baha'i faith in your family life? What does it give to you as grandparents, as parents? What does it give to your kids, grandkids?
Oh, boy.
That's a good one.
I mean, what greater gift can you give your have grandkids that are Baha'is and that they have that perspective in this day and age about world unity and looking for ways to get along with other people, you know, in an age where we're so divisive and everybody else is trying to be separate, where they are learning the skills to be united with other people, and the emphasis on virtues and tolerance of other people. I mean, it was wonderful to raise our daughters Baha'is, and then you get that mm-hmm. other gift of having grandkids that love the faith, and it's just great.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And one thing I have to say about the Baha'i schools, because let's see, this is our third year here, but Marshall and I have lived in Oregon for 21 years, and we never went to any of the Baha'i schools, and so we were so impressed the first year, the second year, and this year too. And one reason I think it's so important is because not all communities are big. We're in a really small community,
mm-hmm.
and they can't all have the children's classes,
mm-hmm.
and so being immersed for a whole week
mm-hmm.
has a huge effect on kids.
Mm-hmm.
It's just wonderful. It's probably one of the most important things that we can do, I think,
mm-hmm.
is have these schools.
Mm-hmm.
And my granddaughter, the 9-year-old, brought a friend this time, who's not a Baha'i, but she's looking forward to it all year since last summer. And her mom brought my Mackenzie up today, mm-hmm. and she got to, her mom got to see the camp too, which was kind of neat. And Danielle said, I'm coming again next year.
So a good spiritual identity and foundation and kind of sticks with them through the year.
It does. Yeah. It really does.
Yeah.
That it's being totally immersed for that the week, and with adults and kids their own age and younger children. It's a nice little practice we have of getting along. And I love that one of the rules for the kids is no backbiting. Mm-hmm. They really learn that skill here and not leaving anybody out. It's really important.
Yeah.
And also this particular camp is a Christian camp and that we they've come to know the Baha'is and have learned to have a good relationship and there's trust and so there's working together at that level, which is a really nice thing too.
Right. Yeah.
So
yeah.